A very good morning to all dear parents and my dear students. Once again, a warm welcome to online classes of Erudite School of Learning, Patenagar. Class Senior KG, Subject English. Take out your book of I Love Cursive Writing and open the page number 21. This is the lecture number 20. Today we will do the प्रैक्टिस और revision of टू लेटर words. आज हम क्या करेंगे, पिछले वीडियो में आपने टू लेटर words पढ़ना सीखा था, तो आज हम उसी का revision करेंगे. Today we will do revision. Now take out your pencil and eraser and hold your pencil like this. आपको pencil hold कैसे करनी है children? Like this. Now you have to use pencil in the book. आपको book में pencil ही use करनी है. Now see here. टू लेटर वर्ड्स हैव टू डिफरेंट साउंड्स. क्या सीखा था आपने पिछले वीडियो में, टू लेटर वर्ड्स के पास क्या होते हैं, टू डिफरेंट साउंड्स होते हैं. नाउ रीड विथ मी एंड यू हैव टू राइट. ए, राइट विथ मी. एम, ए एम एम. क्या लर्न किया था आपने प्रीवियस वीडियो में, ए am, am. The sound of a is a and the sound of am is ma. A, am, am. Again write with me. A, am, am. Now again. A, an. The sound of a is a and the sound of an is no. So how to read a, an. Again write with me. A, an. Now the next letter is a, s. Again write with me. A, s, s. A, s, s. Now come on the next. You have to write as it is on the page number 20. Same as on the page number 20. Now a T. So the sound of A is A and the sound of T is T. A, T, 8. Now again write with me. A, T, 8. Now come on the next. B, E. Now who will tell me the sound of B? Very good. B, B, E, A. B, E, B. How to pronounce, how to read the two letter words? B, E, B. Now come on the next. B, Y. The sound of B is B and the sound of Y is yeah. B, Y, bye. How to read? B, Y, bye. Now come on the next. D, O. D, O. The sound of B is da and the sound of O is O. But here we read D, O, do. We read D, O, do. Now, next, G, O. The sound of G is G. The sound of G is G. The sound of O is O. G, O, go. Now come on the next. H. E. The sound of H is H. Very good. And the sound of E is A. H E He. H E He. Now come on the next. H I Hi. H I Hi. Now again write with me. H I Hi. And you have to speak with me. I F. The sound of I is E. And the sound of F is F. I F. If. I F. If. Now come on the next. I an. I an. The sound of I is E. And the sound of an is no. I an in. Read with me. I an in. Now come on the next. See here. I S. I S is. The sound of I is E. And the sound of S is sir. I S is. How to pronounce? We will read the two letter words like this. I S is. Now come on the next. I T. The sound of I is E. And the sound of T is T. I T it. Again read with me. I T it. The two different letters have two different sounds, and we will read the two letter words. In this video, we will learn how to read two letter words together. The two letter words have two different sounds. Now come on the next. Am, E. Again read with me. Am, E. The sound of am is ma. And the sound of E is E. Am, E, me. Speak with me. Am, E, me. Now come on the next. Am, Y. Am, Y, my. Just like BY by, so am, Y, my. आपने कैसे पढ़ा था BY को? How to read BY by. Just like am, Y, my. Now come on the next. An. Sound of an is? Tell me the sound of an. No. Very good. And the sound of O is O. An. O. No. Again read with me. An. O. No. Now come on the next. O an. The sound of O is O. And the sound of an is na. O an on. O an on. Now come on the next. O r. The sound of O is O. And the sound of r is r. O, R, OR. Again read with me. O, R, OR. Now come on the next. O, X. The sound of O is O. and the sound of X is sa, sa. Now again, O, X. The sound of O is O and the sound of X is sa, aksa. So, O, X, ox. Speak with me. O, X, ox. Now come on the next. Next word is S, O. Speak with me. S, O. Tell me the sound of S, sir. Very good. And the sound of O is O. S, O, so. Again read with me. S, O, so. Now come on the next. T, O. Again. T, O. The sound of T is T. The sound of O is O. But here we read T, O, 2. T, O, 2. Again speak with me. T, O, 2. Now come on the next. U, P. Very good. Again write with me. U, P. The sound of U is A. And the sound of P is P. U, P, up. The sound of U, P is up. Now, how we read the letter U and P? U, P, up. Now come on the next. U, S. Again, write with me. S, U, S, us. Again, U, S, us. U, S, us. Now, come on the next. W, E. The sound of W is W. And the sound of E is A. W, E, V. Again, read with me. W, E, V. Now we will do revision. See here and read with me. You have to read with me the letters. A, M, M. A, N. Speak with me. A, S, is. A, T, 8. B, E, B. B, Y, bye. Speak with me. D, O, do. G, O, go. H, E, he. H, I, hi. I, F, if. I, an, in. I, S, is. I, T, it. M, E, me. M, Y, my. N, O, no. O, an, own. O, R, or. O, X, ox. S, O, so. T, O, U, P, up. U, S, us. W, E, V. Now, today we have learned how to read the two letter words. आज हमने क्या सीखा? Two letter words को कैसे पढ़ते हैं? Now, in the next video, we will learn how to read three letter words. अब हम next video में क्या सीखेंगे? Three letter words को कैसे पढ़ते हैं? Till then, take care and keep studying. But before that, you have to do practice two-letter words and click a picture of it and send it to the school WhatsApp number. Take care.